Thank you, Hassan, for those very kind words. We all know that it's a very close partnership among many people. Thank you. It's a great pleasure to be here this afternoon on an occasion such as this. We find ourselves at a historic moment in many ways. We find ourselves in the middle of an Arab Spring in surrounding countries, but in addition, the recent global financial crisis has brought the issue of corporate governance to the forefront of the conversation in academia, as well as in corporate boardrooms. So the need for high-quality governance and accountability is now more obvious than ever to those of us who have been involved in these issues. AUB is very proud indeed to be taking a leadership role in this area with the establishment of the Rami Fouad Makhzoumi Chair in Corporate Governance. This is at the heart of the issue. The principle of corporate governance, especially corporate ethics, personal as well as institutional integrity, transparency and accountability, are all areas of interest that are directly in line with the principles that AUB encourages in its students. They are also fundamental guidelines in the university's own governance. Serving as a model of institutional integrity and transparency is vitally important for AUB. And now, with the gracious help of the Makhzoumi family, we will be taking this a step further. This wonderful Rami Fouad Makhzoumi Chair will bring the necessary resources and the necessary expertise to bear in the study, the dissemination, and the application of best practices in corporate governance for our future business leaders as well as our current ones. Moreover, naming this chair for Rami Makhzoumi is a fitting tribute to a man taken from this world all too soon, who lived a life that combined business success with unfailing integrity and the highest ethical ideals. I hope that AUB's relationship with the Makhzoumi family, as well as other business leaders, will continue to thrive in the pursuit of shared objectives and ideals. And our great thanks, in fact, my personal thanks, go to both Fouad and May Makhzoumi for this remarkable gift, which gives back to this country and this region a remarkable benefit, one that I know will reverberate and will grow for generations to come. So thank you very much indeed.